Even in a Buddhist country like Thailand, the king is still Rama, and he is supposed to be an incarnation of Vishnu. And there has been a tradition of a prime minister in Thailand who saw himself as Hanuman, as the greatest devotee, the greatest server of Lord Rama. And even in a Muslim country like Indonesia, the Ramayana is performed every day, and in a very beautiful way, on a very large scale, and at the same time very gracefully and very beautifully.